sir, you've got a mission. FSB London called that they are having some water problems with all this rain, so you'll need to sling load some tools and supplies out there. The package is being prepared down there, at the depot area in the northeastern corner of the base.
Roger that, Sergeant. Alright, let's rock and roll.
Clear!
Load is hanging steady. Take it away. London, here we come. Hey, don't look so tense. It should be an easy one. You just got here, right? Yeah, last week. But I haven't done much flying, to be honest. Don't worry, you'll be okay. Just watch and learn.
Cargo down, then land, please. The Major wants a word with you.
Roger that.
Captain Crew. Henry, Baldick.
Son, thank you for the supplies. We appreciate the support. Listen, do you think you could do some artillery spotting for us? We've been trying to hit an enemy outpost all day, but this fog is getting in the way. Yes, sir. We'd be happy to help. Good. The outpost is about 5 clicks to the southwest, right about here. Get up to 2,000 feet, then let us know when you have a visual. We'll start firing. Watch out. We think they have a 50 up there.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Dublin just called. They need you if you have enough fuel. goddamn hippies back home are making us look like the bad guys.
I think they're pissed at LBJ and McNamara. Hell, I'm pissed at them for running the war this way, too.
No, my sister wrote me. She decides to throw dog shit at soldiers returning to the States at the end of their tour.
You gotta be kidding me. That's freaking insane. This whole thing is pure insanity.
It is. I just hope I make it.
Don't worry, you'll be just fine.
Thank you.
get him out.
Okay, let's get out of here. I think I'm gonna skip dinner today.